The United Nations has allocated $30 million to Yemen, according to a statement issued by the United Nations Office for Humanitarian Affairs. The aid provided targets the most vulnerable groups, especially women and girls and people with special needs, according to the statements. It is noteworthy that about 20 million people live in Yemen in crisis due to the war and collapse of economy, high food prices, and destroyed public infrastructure.